many days back this matter is.
Will you send me the name and the number of the client, means the company number, client number? Uh-huh, you just message me so that I can check it out and whether I have logged the complaint and what the issue is going on. Because right now we are made up on this support policy very strict that within 10 minutes customers, means our support team will give a call to customer.
Otherwise, after the resolving issue, this is the responsibility of the receptionist to call him back to the client and ask him that whether his complaint is resolved or not.
Huh. Okay, so that's why I'm telling you, just send me his company name and number and name of the client so that I can recheck it in our database. Okay.
Thank you.